out the fire first and also to kick in.
Yeah, and just when it did, you really, really heard it, that top beat.
That doesn't sound overly loud, does it?
That doesn't sound real loud at all. Probably boost that up a little bit.
Well, it's up to you. Anytime, night or day, the only trouble.
Good buddy over here is Bill Helton on the drums, and I always book as Dene Colwill and Friends because I know lots of musicians, and so I always get a little bit different mix. But my dad and me are the only two people that have ever spelled my name right the first time, so I defended myself by getting a website that's easy. If you want to find me on the computer, you go to LiveRight, just LiveRight.info instead of .com. My website comes right up. I've got business cards. I'd love to give those away. They don't do any good in my wallet. And if you want to buy any of my CDs, they're $5 each. I've got three different CD types up there to pick from. If you'd like to take some home with you, just put the money in the tip jar and take one. Don't need to talk to me. If you accidentally grab two, you're not going to just devastate me. Well, I just lie here at night, I toss and I turn, needing you so, oh, how my heart yearns, honey. You're the reason I don't sleep at night. I'm just a walk in the floor, feeling so blue, smoke cigarettes and I drink coffee too, honey. You're the reason I don't sleep at night. But I bet you're not losing sleep over me. But if I'm wrong, don't fail to call. Come over and keep me company. Sometimes I'll go for a walk, I take a look at the moon, strum my guitar and I'll sing a love tune, honey. You're the reason I don't sleep at night. But I bet you're not losing sleep over me. But if I'm wrong, don't fail to call. Come over and keep me company. Sometimes I go for a walk, take a look at the moon, strum my guitar and I'll sing a love tune, honey. You're the reason I don't sleep at night. Yeah, honey, you're the reason I don't sleep at night. Thank you. Hey, you know, I'd love to get applause, and I love that, you know, if you tend to like what I'm playing, but I put things that look like litter all over out there. They're actually lists of lots of song titles. I have fun every time I'm up here. I don't care what I'm playing, I'm having fun. So, might as well be playing stuff you like to hear. So if you look over that list and see something you haven't heard in a few decades, while you're sitting there, just let me know and I will do my best to play it. I found out if you ask for any of the 10 million songs or more that are out there, the chance of you hitting one I know is pretty slim. But there's a little better than a 50-50 shot if you work from my list. Well, we met on the highway. Yeah, she flagged me down. Had a flat on her stingray. Nobody around. Just to see where the party would end. We spent the week Just a note by the phone. Said thanks for the good time. But it's time to move on. Now I'm out here walking. My thumb in the air. Just wondering where she might have gone. Or why I even care. No time to slow dance in the fast lane. I tried to love her without any strings. But a modern day romance left me some old fashioned pain. Just a modern day romance, old fashioned. Thank you.
Can I use both of these, or can I only use one of them at a time?
One at a time.
Real slow, keep with you.
Okay.
Alone at a corner table, she was watching me, watching her. I was singing about an old flame burning. She was hanging on my every word. I was pouring out my feelings while she was pouring out the wine. Through the smoke and the beer, it was perfectly clear that we were touching each other's minds. It was love. Her in my arms with that look on her face, lying somewhere in some shadowy place. It was love just 10 feet away. I knew my closing song would do it. I knew that I was heaven bound. But before I was through, well, the stranger walked up and sat down. He was trying his best to impress her, but she never took her eyes off me. When he got up and left, I said to myself, oh, whoa, what a night this will be. It was love. It was love, just 10 feet away.
Trying not to rush it on here.
Great.
Down below? Oh no, it's now or never.
It's now or never.
Any of you got any requests out there yet? Because otherwise you're at the mercy of whatever comes into my head.
Elvis!
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 You know what? You must have been reading my mind. It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Tomorrow, it will be too late. It's now or never. would cry an ocean if we lost true love and sweet devotion. Your lips excite me, so let your arms invite me. For who knows when we'll meet again this way. It's now or never. Come hold me tight. Kiss me, my darling. Be mine tonight. Tomorrow it will be too late. It's now or never. My love won't wait. It's now or never. My love won't wait. Thank you very much. Hey, one thing that's kind of, you know, unique if you've never been a musician is we've got speakers that play to you guys out there, and we got one speaker that plays back at us here. So I have no idea. Can you hear my guitar okay out there?
What else do I want?
That's all I need. Yeah. If you're getting what you want, I'm a happy camper.
Oh,
no,
sir. Just one kiss from your sweet lips will tell me that your love is real, and I can feel that it's true. We will have to want another. There could never be another love for me or for you. Alright, well, I'm going to take about a 5-minute break and try to fix a technical problem that I just noticed. My guitar decides to change volume about every 30, 40 seconds ago. There's only one thing that can cause that when I'm not doing it, and that's I've got a battery that just needs